Hi guys, this is practice session number 11. I haven't been here for a couple of days, so I'm just getting them started again. Next song I'm gonna do is a jazz fusion or jazz funk song called The Chicken. It was written in 1969 by Pee Wee Ellis. It was it was on the second side of James Brown's single, The Popcorn. 1977, Dave Liebman did a version of this and called it Chicken Soup, but it held its name, The Chicken, after that. Jaco Pastorius did wonderful live versions of this. John Scofield, the Buddy Rich Band, did versions of this. A lot of people did, you know, but this is a great song. Great to play, too. Okay, here we go.
The Chicken.